Would you call the cops?
So you're out on this beautiful day and some random guy walks up to you and tells you, take this envelope. Inside it is your death date. I mean, the day you're gonna die. Would you open it? Welcome to Paul's TV Vox Pop. Let's go and find out. I am Blackie.
Can I say yes or no? And I'll explain why yes or no. Okay, no, because I don't think anybody has the right to give me an envelope that will tell me how long I'll live on Earth. And yes, because I'm just curious. I'm sure, but I ain't going nowhere. Okay, choose one. No. No, I wouldn't open the envelope.
No, that's messing with God. No. So I have time to quickly repent. It's not like that. Live your life well. And when God says it's time, I won't open it, no.
No. Why? I want to live forever. Okay. I want to live forever to make a difference in the world because I believe in changing people's lives and I feel like I should not die. I should be forever young. I should be forever alive.
I will open it. And if it's just 2 days I have, if it's 5 years, if it's 100 years, I'll be able to manage my time properly.
At all, man. I'm not. But I know it's going to be like maybe next 70 to 80 years, but you know, I'm not going to open it.
Never.
Why?
I'm scared. Yeah, because I'm pretty young and I don't want to die now, you know?
I guess the saying that goes, everybody wants to live long, nobody wants to die now, is actually true. Well, tell us what you think in the comment section below. Subscribe to this YouTube channel. Follow us on all social media platforms. Until another beautiful episode, I remain Blackie. I'm out.
Would you call the cops?